The next train at Platform 1 is for Woolwich Arsenal via London City Airport.
Guys, I actually thought this was going to be the scariest part of this exhibit, but this isn't even close. Like, the scary part comes after this. This part is just like some alien science fiction type of shit, and then Marvel characters and all that. So stay glued, guys, because you're about to be shook.
side of the house.
Yeah.
So guys, we stopped the tour here because it was getting really dark and I was tired, but there were so many other places we didn't enter, so many, and I'm still curious, but maybe next time. Although I would love for us to have something like this in Nigeria, and I would love to be part of the team that makes it happen. And I know it can't happen overnight because even this London branch has been here since 1835. So imagine all the renovation and maintenance that it takes to keep improving customers' experience. Anyway guys, I attached the link to a brief history of Madame Tussauds, and if you're interested, you can check it out.